Well, hi everyone and welcome to D-Life. We're so pleased you could join us here today at Destiny here in St George's in Weston. And a big welcome to those of you joining us online. It's great to see you, our fabulous D-Fam. Let's see what we've got coming up.
Hi church, we have got something really special coming up. But first of all, I want to make sure that you've got the date. So the date is Sunday, March the 26th, okay? March the 26th. Clear your diary of everything else and make sure you are here at Destiny for that day, because it's going to be a really, really special day because we've got some very special guests joining us. They are Simon and Zita Chambre. Now, they are all the way from Australia, although Zita is actually a Western girl. But they are coming here to spend the Sunday with us to share their story with you. Now, they are the founders of a charity called At The Ark, which is a charity which helps families and individuals dealing with all aspects relating to child sexual abuse and family domestic violence. Zita herself has written a book called Broken to Be Beautiful, which details her journey of 15 years of domestic violence and how God has brought her out of that to be able to use that for His glory. It's a real beauty for ashes story. So you don't want to miss it. Because also, as well as that book, they have a series called Brave Little Bears. And this is an amazing ministry which they use going into all sorts of places, schools, colleges, churches, centers, which helps children protect themselves against abuse, but also helps children who have been through the trauma. You see, they've lived it, they've lived through it, and they've come out the other side. It really is a story of hope and restoration. So if you know someone who is struggling to move on from their past into the future and the hope that God has for them, just take them by the hand, drag them along, and bring them to this Sunday, which is going to be Sunday the 26th of March. Don't miss it, church. We're going to have an awesome day in the house.
Hi, Paul Larkham. So you're new to Destiny Church. You think the worship, the experience, and the message are awesome, and you're wondering, what is the vision for the church? What are their values? How can I get involved? Who does what? Who do I contact about giving? Can my kids get more involved? Do people meet in midweek groups? So many questions, but it's okay. We've got DNA. DNA is an introduction to Destiny Church. We'll explain about the vision, the values, and how you and your family can get involved. Are you interested? Please speak to Liz or myself or any of the leaders and tell us you're interested in DNA.
Well, that's it for D-Life for this week. Don't forget that Connect Groups meet up during the week, a brilliant way to connect together during the week in between church. So come and see me or Elaine or Sadie after the experience. If you want to know more, make sure you come along this week. Have a fab week. We'll see you again soon.